Hello friends, welcome to my channel. In this video, I am going to teach you how to find HCF and LCM in prime factorization method, that is NCERT new syllabus 10th standard portion exercise sum, first sum. Find the HCF and LCM of 96 and 404 by factorization method. First we have to find LCM of 96 and 404. That is 96 goes in 3, 3 threes are 9, 3 twos are 6, again 2, 2 ones are 2, remainder is 1, 2 6 are 12, again 2, 2 eights are 16, again 2, 2 fours are 8, again 2, 2 twos are 4. So factor is 96 factor is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 2 to the power of 5 into 3 is the factor of 96. Now, we should find for 404. 404 goes in 2. 2, 2's are 4. 0 and 2, 2's are 4. Again, 2, 2 1's are 2. 0, 1. So, 1, not 1. Factors of 404 equals to 2 square 1, 2. 2 square into 1, not 1. Now, we have to find out HCF. HCF is the, it should be same in both the numbers. That is, 2 and 2 is same. In this, lowest one is 2 square. 2 square equals to 2 into 2 is 4. So, HCF is 4. Now, LCM. LCM is the all the numbers and the highest one. First number, second number and third number. That is 2 to the power of 5 into 3 into 101. We should find the product of this. That is 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2. 2 twos are 4, 4 twos are 8, 8 twos are 16, 16 twos are 32. 32 into 3. 3 twos are 6, 3 threes are 9. Again 101. 101, that is 101 into 96. 6 ones are 6, 6 zeros are 0, 6 ones are 6. 9 ones are 9, 9 zeros are 0, 9 ones are 9. If you add, you get 9, 6, 9, 6, 9. So, now you have to verify whether it is correct or not. To verify, A into B equals to H into L. That is, to find out L, L equals to A into B by H. A is the first number and B is the second number. A is 96 into B is 404 by H is, H what we got is 4. So, if you cancel, 4 ones are, 4 ones are. If you multiply 101 into 96, you get 9696. So, verification is done. The same answer we got. So, like this, you can change the number and find out HCF and LCM. I think you understood the problem. In next video, I will teach you some other method. If you like my video, you can share it to your friends. If you want, you can subscribe my channel so that you will get the latest videos. Okay? I'll be back with another video. Thank you.